And we continue our coverage of the trial of Megan Lang, the Ector County mother who is now facing murder charges following the death of her 8-year-old son. And today, Lang was found guilty on all those charges. As testimony continued today, investigators said that Lang's 8-year-old son, Arturo Coca, died back in November of 2022 after becoming unresponsive at his home.